goes up. A little swift kick's going to bounce right into the hands of Jacoby Johnson.
Oh, goodness.
Wow.
Could not ask for a better start into the end zone. Touchdown. Let's ride, boys. Kickoff return for touchdown, courtesy of Jacoby Johnson. We've got Keegan Bass and Jacoby Johnson. So pick your poison. It's going to be Keegan. He's going to let it bounce once, twice, and then he'll pick it up. He looks to turn the corner, splits a couple defenders, across the 50, down to the 40, 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Broncos. Let's ride, boys. So a kick return for a touchdown and a punt return for a touchdown. It's the Broncos special team with all the scoring here tonight. Russell has it. Bryce Burgess in the backfield. Russell's going to drop back. He's going to let that one fly. Trying to get it to Keegan Bass into the end zone. Touchdown. Let's ride, boys.
Wow.
Keegan Bass back-to-back touchdowns.
Beautiful pass by Russell. Beautiful. Great catch by Bass. 21-3 with 5:13 left in the first quarter.
Been out of our return team. Russell rolling, trying to find a spot right there at the 2-yard line. And into the end zone. Touchdown, Broncos. Let's ride, boys. Keegan Bass on the board once again.
That's a major college throw.
240 total yards. Chris, there you see the pass is caught on the left side, and he is going to be gone. 50, 45, 40, 35, 30, 25, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown, Broncos. Let's ride, boys.
Just a simple out pass, and he cuts up field for a touchdown. That is a major Division I athlete that will be doing that in Norman next year.
Definitely opened up some running lanes. Prince in now. He scoots ahead for 5. He's across the 20, 15, 10, 5, into the end zone. Touchdown, Broncos. Let's ride, boys. What a run. I apologize that I'm just now seeing it. Too busy looking at the computer. Tristan Russell keeps it. He scoots into the end zone. Touchdown, Broncos. Let's ride, boys. Tristan Russell this time